I care less about like a full lap time and more about individual improvement. So focus on the technique. The lap time happens by itself. Go ahead, fire him up.
It's a good defensive line, but it's putting him out. It's really excellent. Okay, now the wider and the longer, you can carry much more speed than this. You're not sacrificing your radius by staying too tight. Yes, and that is, I'm so glad to hear you say that. You're absolutely right. It's a roller coaster.
But I don't feel like pushing it.
You don't have to push. You just adjust your lunge. You come up top, so you're more, you come down through it rather than around the edge. You know what I mean? So you can roll on throttle progressively all the way to the top of the body.
Right before the bridge.
Yeah. Yeah, like this is no, this bridge is maps old. This bridge is no longer there. It's torn down. So you come out of 8A, 3/4 of the road, step back a little bit more in the middle of the road, and then wait a little longer before turning down. You're coming right down the inside edge too soon, and it's just putting you out too soon. Okay? So adjust that line. Are you in car 5?
Nope.